So there is a spiritual significance to money. How we relate to money can be a means of spiritual growth and draw us closer to God. Or it can be the reverse. And the amount of money we have or make can indicate not only our self-worth, but our net worth. Not only our net worth, but our self-worth.